Introducing first tonight at a weight of 175 pounds from Sacramento, this is the great Bukkake. Great Bukkake. And his opponent tonight hails from parts unknown. He is grossly underweight. Here is Rat Boy.
Just picked his nose and ate it. Rat Boy evidently wiped the booger on his CD as well, because the entrance music skipping is the most unorthodox man to ever set foot in a wrestling ring in the state of Missouri. Rat Boy is taking on the great Bukkake. Why would he want to shake his hand? That finger was just 6 inches up his nostril.
Rat Boy.
Rat Boy with a vicious left hand, Poobah. And now he's running for his life away from the great Bukkake, and Bukkake is just letting him go.
Kick right in the midsection as Bukkake was waiting for him. Rat Boy into the turnbuckle. Coming on in, look out, high knee right to the face there of the great Bukkake.
Speaking of high knee, Rat Boy's high knee's coming out of the back of that toxic waist suit.
Clothesline missed. Oh, and a kick high up top there by Rat Boy.
Rat Boy, of course, his troubled life well documented. Locked in the root cellar by Nikki Strychnine, fed only on rare occasions, and when he's let out, look out, evidently somehow he snuck a copy of The Karate Kid into the basement.
Well, Rat Boy with the great Bukkake.
Could this be it, Poobah?
Well,
we've seen it before. He's going up top. Here it is, the dolphin drop, but he missed. Like a fish out of water. He looked like a rainbow trout on a hook.
Bukkake following up. Second leg drop there. And Bukkake here after the missed dolphin drop there by Rat Boy.
The dolphin drop is deadly if it connects, but I've never seen it connect.
Big shoulder right to the midsection of Rat Boy. The great Bukkake sends Rat Boy in right in the midsection. Bukkake off the ropes. Ooh. Nicely done.
Bukkake trying to get the crowd behind him, but they're angry at him for beating up that retard laying in the middle of the ring.
Bukkake turning over Rat Boy. Here's the count by Vincent and a count of two.
Rat Boy making guttural noises as he kicks out of that pinning combination. Rat Boy laid out in the middle of the ring. Bukkake not quite sure what to make of the unorthodox Rat Boy. There's a drop toehold, and Rat Boy lands face first. And now he's turning it into a submission maneuver. Bukkake looking to make Rat Boy quit, but I don't know if Rat Boy has the sense to quit.
Sean Vincent tried to kick the rope out of the way of Rat Boy as he reached an outstretched hand and finally broke the hold.
Rat Boy. Well, he's had a lot of legendary encounters in the ring, most of them involving bodily functions. And that time he fell for the old display of sportsmanship trick by the great Bukaki, puts the knee to the chin.
Bukaki with Rat Boy. Stacking him up on the top turnbuckle. Look out as Bukaki, drops him down. Very impressive. 2 and 3. Here is your winner, the great Bukaki.
The great Bukaki with the victory over Rat Boy. Rat Boy managed to pick his nose and eat it, and then misconnect on the dolphin drop before losing to the great Bukaki, who scores his first victory in GCW.